Hello, I'm the Sorceress for SourceRecipes.tv and I'm going to show you how to make sauce rémoulade. Rémoulade is a derivative of mayonnaise sauce, like the one I made in another video. And I want to explain something in particular because there's some confusion. When somebody sees the recipe for celeriac rémoulade or celery rave rémoulade, which is this rather ugly looking vegetable here, they think it's the same as a rémoulade sauce. Celeriac rémoulade is simply this vegetable peeled and cut into julienne strips and mixed with a mustardy mayonnaise such as the one I made last time. But sauce rémoulade is a different sauce. It has other flavourings in it and it's used for different purposes, and that's what I'm going to make today. So what I have here is my mayonnaise. I have some freshly chopped parsley and I'm using two dried herbs, some chervil and some tarragon, mostly because those herbs are a bit hard to get fresh where I live, but the dried is going to work perfectly well. I also have some capers, some cornichons or little baby dill cucumbers, these are French ones, and a couple of anchovy slices. So let's get started. The first thing I'm going to do is chop up the vegetables, and I'm just going to put all these out and the anchovies. I've already chopped the parsley, so we don't need to do that again, but I wanted to show you a chopping technique. Now the first thing I'm going to do is hone my knife a little bit, because you do need a sharp blade to do this. And I'm putting the point of my knife down on the board. I'm holding the knife. I'm not doing that. I want complete control of the handle, so I'm gripping it. And I'm putting my other hand at the tip here, because this is going to allow me to control the knife as I chop the food. So as you see, I'm just starting with a fairly coarse chop. And I'm going to just continue to bring it in and chop some more. This is the way you would chop herbs. It's the way you would chop anything that you want a fine mince with. So this won't take very much time. So we'll just continue to do this until I'm ready. Okay, so I'm now going to simply put this into the mustardy mayonnaise that I already prepared and add about dried herbs are always stronger than fresh herbs, so you wouldn't add as much. If you were using fresh herbs, you would probably add twice as much as this. So about half a teaspoon each of the chervil and the tarragon and the parsley. And all I'm going to do is simply mix this up. And that, I have to tell you, is ready to serve. Now this is a wonderful sauce to serve with cold meats of any sort. It's great on a picnic if you have some cold chicken, some cold drumsticks or something of that sort, or if you have meatloaf cold, or cold sausage, or tongue, or any of the deli meats. You'll find that this is a wonderful addition to your sandwiches, and it's even good with some of the tossed cold vegetables. So recipes on the website and some ideas for using this sauce rémoulade, and I hope you'll try it at home. I'm the Sorceress for SourceRecipes.tv, and I'll see you next time.